What's up, fam? It's your boy Silverback, man. Today is Zone 2 training. Got some tunes playing in the background while I watch a little TV. The object is to keep my heart rate in Zone 2 for 1 hour, which is supposed to be my cardiac zone that I can ride reportedly forever. But we only got an hour to do today, so it should be kind of fun. Let's get to it. Just forgetting everything tonight. Wonder why I was leaning forward. Let me get the stand. Oh yeah, much better, much better. Alexa, turn up. Guess who's back? So we're approaching Zone 2, which is where we want to be. Nice and easy cadence of about 68. Average speed of about 14 miles per hour. So, you may or may not know. I'm going to dig in. I've been digging in 4 years now. So, sometimes, not often, I find it difficult to hit my protein numbers. And it's just from being lazy. It's not from lack of resources, just poor planning on my part. But today, I hit my protein goal pretty easy. A combination of nuts, some beans, and an Impossible Whopper. Trying to wean myself off of this processed food. But we'll see how that goes the coming weeks. This is me getting myself right for improving my time on my century that I did last year. My century took me around 6 hours, but it was on the other side of six, not the underside of six. So it was like 6 minutes and change. Forgive me for not knowing exactly. The goal this year is to crush six with no problem. A lot of that stuff's preparation on my part. Embracing the suck. So again, today was a Zone 2 ride for 1 hour. Get right to it, and a 10-minute cool down. Normally I would have done a warm up, but got to get right to it today. So we're in Zone 1, wasting time. Got about 12 miles. Alexa, I have to turn off. Zone 2 ride complete. In spite of the technical difficulties, which were minor, something I'll fix.
Okay.
Make the next ride a little bit more enjoyable. It's your boy, man, Silverback, signing off. Peace.